Ladies and gentlemen, it is once more time for the Motion Lab Interactive World Darts Championship. It is round 5 today. Let's see if we can progress through. Just like every day, let's go straight into match number 1 with the darts.
One to throw first. 125.
It's a good start from us.
140.
And it's 1-0.
No score. 125. 140. 82. 140. 125. 139. 133. 26. 100. 150. 140.
Re-break done, straight into a decider.
Game sharks, player one wins the match.
Match one done and dusted. So right into match two. Like I said, there is no matching in the Motion Lab Interactive World Darts Championship. Opponents are picked randomly. So now match two once again with the darts for us.
164. 60. 99. 150. 60. 80.
I have missed the double four, which shouldn't happen to me. 100. Yeah, madhouse. Got it. Oh. I haven't got the double 16. She has got a man. Oh, I have missed the 50 for checkout, but I will come back to the board again, which is right now for the double 8, which I haven't got. I have got the single 16, but I will come back to the board once more. Double 8, got it. And that's match 2 done and dusted for me. Matches it are in total in this round 5. And match 3, which starts right now, is the first one against the darts for us. So we do need a break. Oh, it's a bounce out. And that ruins my 9 data. If I would have got it anyways.
123.
And the opponent misses the 9 data by the double.
171.
That's not going to be a 9 data either.
125. 180.
Got it. We still need a break. And that's something I think which might be very, very hard to get in this match. Certainly not in the way that I am playing right now. Yeah. Oh, man.
Game shot. Player 2 wins the match.
Match number 4 then. Yeah, that wasn't particularly great, but we have got the darts now in this match.
190. 140. 125. 59.
Got it.
150. 140. 150. 60.
36. Oh no. I have missed it for the break. And yeah, he has got it. Now. No.
125. 150. 133.
100. Got it.
99. 39. 27.
12 for the match, and I have got it. Match number 5. With the throw.
One to throw first.
And a bounce out. And 150 it is for the 1-0. Bounce out.
80.
Okay, it wouldn't have been a 180 anyways. Got it, 2-0. Missed it, but it's not that bad because we can throw 9 and we have 9 darts. No, we have 5 darts for the double 8, 4 for the double 4,
17.
3 more for the double 4, at least.
Game sharks,
and we have got the double 4. Match number 6 then.
One.
140.
Twenty-five, 180, 150, 127.
126. 125.
125. And that's the first nine data of the day. That's not going to be another 9 data, so I will come to the board to check 75. With the double 18, double 9. Got it. Another bounce out. Into a decider. Oh, I have missed the 180.
90. 125. 140.
level 13.
Game
got it.
Player one wins the match.
Ooh, that was close. And I have beaten someone who throws 147 in average. That's quite something. Match number 7 then. A bounce six. Out. What was that? Honestly, what was that? Okay, it's not so important now because he has checked anyways.
162. 125.
18 for the 50. 99. How far away was that?
Game shot. Player two wins the match.
Match number 8 then.